One more minute, guys. I'm trying to make a 3 a.m. video to prove to all of you this is not scary, this is booming here. But today I'm trying to prove to one of my friends, the cool Steve, that 3 a.m. is not scary. One day he said don't drop the soap at 3 a.m. So. Okay, it's 3 a.m. everyone. It's 3 a.m. Here we go. Where's the soap? Where's the soap? Okay, here we go. I've got some soap. Okay. Call Steve, here we go. Evil. See? It's fine. Look. I'm gonna do it again. Evil. And look. I am. It's 3 a.m. Oh, okay. Still, listen. Nothing bad is happening. So yeah, everyone. I don't know why all of you guys are freaking out at 3 a.m. It's quite calm. Sorry, hope you don't mind. But look, everyone, just wait. Look outside. Nothing bad happening. Everything's completely fine. Isn't that right?
Except it's 3 a.m. and we should be asleep.
Yeah, apart from that.
I think the only thing at 3 a.m. is your mum and dad are going to say...
pretty true. Well said.
Okay, good night. Go back to sleep.
Okay. Can you mind? So I'll see you all in the morning. Boomer, out. Oh.